Hello, kindergarten. How are you? You need no supplies today. Isn't that amazing? Are you ready for the song? Hello, 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 hello. I'm glad you're here today. Hello, 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 hello. I'm glad you're here today. Let's look at the essential question. How can I tell the difference in musical melodies? What is the difference in musical melodies? We're going to talk about that today. Well, I am going to do some writing. You don't have to. Let me get my reading glasses on. I am going to notate. Remember what notate meant from a couple of weeks ago? Writing music. So, here we go. I am going to notate some notes. Yeah. What do we have? We have C, D, and E. Let me make this look a little bit more like a C and a D. There we go. A C and D and E. I notated C, D, and E. Well, I'm going to notate more. I notated more. I noted C, D, and E. C, D, E, E. C, D, E, E. We have a quarter note, and half note. C, D, and E. A quarter note, and a half note. C, D, and E. These are the same. What if I draw a different notation? We have five lines. Two, three, four, five. And I draw C, D, E, like before, right? But this time, I draw E, D, C. Is that the same or different? C, D, E, E, D, C. Same or different? You are correct, it is different. Whoa, how did this end up here? All right, listen to this. Was that the same or different? The same. How about this? Those two lines were the same. How about this? Correct, and that's also the same. How about this? That was different. How about this? That was way different. Even had more notes in it. All right, how about this? And that was the same. All right, so what that's going to do is that's going to help you with the quiz. And the quiz goes, it's going to ask you, are these the same or different? And it's true or false. So you're going to see the music just like this. We have C, D, E, E, D, C. And you're going to see measures up here. Measure 1 and measure 2. Is measure 1 the same as measure 2? It's different, right? So that is your quiz. Now you did such an awesome job that we're going to have fun with a video.
City, off from my home with flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Awesome today. Have fun with the quiz. If you have any questions, please reach out to me. I'll be happy to help you out. Until then, I'll see you next time. Bye.